sauce in it, and it tastes just fabulous. Just fabulous.
Here, this Gratin, so whatever, however you pronounce it. I don't get paid by anybody to do these reviews. I do it out of the love for showing you guys how my city looks, which is New York City.
Good afternoon, everyone. Another video from New York City. So today we continue the luxury hotel series, and we're going to go to Beekman Hotel in downtown New York. This is the financial district, and this is called the Beekman Hotel. So let's go and check it out, guys. Let's get this video started. So guys, got a glass of Sauvignon Blanc. Chilling over here. It's so beautiful and so cozy over here. It's just a lovely, lovely place. I'm just loving it over here. So cheers, guys. Let's see how the Sauvignon Blanc is. Fabulous. So this is kind of there's a lobby bar at the back, and this is also kind of a restaurant slash, kind of a loungy area. And it's great to have food over here. And then there is another restaurant right around the corner. It's part of the same Beekman Hotel. And after this, we'll go over there and see what's available over there, and what to drink, what to eat. So come along, and enjoy this video with me. Thank you. This is what's available over here. Lots of oysters, caviar, soup, lots of French stuff, lots of seafood kind of stuff that you see. And of course, you have got the main course of pork ravioli, roasted chicken salad. It's very nice. It's a very good menu, and it's not that expensive, and dessert. And then of course you have the spirits and wines over here. And they're pretty fairly priced for a luxury place like this. The wines are about $17 to $18 a glass, so it's not too much for New York. Actually, they have got fantastic Japanese whiskey collection as well. So it's very luxurious. Very, very luxurious, guys. I'm loving this place, as I'm saying. Really, really nice. Over here, so beautiful, and it's so yummy, guys. Just loving it. So, guys, finished a couple of drinks and some food over here. Now, going to this another place over here, which is basically next door. How cool it is! You can go to just open the door, how it is over here. How cool this place is, check it out. Wow. It's just opening up over here. It's close to 5 o'clock. That's when the restaurant opens up. So we're gonna just go have some food, have some drinks, chill out, and show you how it is. But look at how beautiful this place is. It's just amazing, amazing architecture. It's beautiful. It's 5 o'clock, so not many people are over here. It's just opening up for dinner, but it's going to get packed very, very soon. But voila, this is beautiful. And we're going to have some drinks, some food, and I'll show you exactly what we're having.
So guys, we are at this Gratin, so whatever, however you pronounce it, not sure. I'm not French, so I don't know how to pronounce it. Here is the menu. It's very, very French. It has got your escargot, steak and frites, and nice soups. Wow, this is pretty good. And again, the prices are pretty reasonable. Anyway, you know, it's about 30 or 40 bucks for an entree, and an appetizer is about $17-$18. Very, very reasonable meal prices. And then they've got a great selection of wines by the glass. And I think I'm gonna get a nice glass of French wine, maybe a Bordeaux or a thinking, or maybe a Burgundy, let's see. But great selection of red wines, Rhone Valley wines, everything. I love this place, and the ambience is just fantastic. I mean, it's, as I said, it's about 5 o'clock, so it's just opening up for dinner. So there'll be much more people coming soon over here. But wow, look at the bar, how beautiful the bar looks like. So I'm gonna put a link below and tell you where to come. This place is really, really good. If you are in downtown Manhattan, you should be over here, because the food is great, the ambience is great, the staff is great, the drinks are great, so definitely. So guys, we've got a glass of Bordeaux, this French wine from the Bordeaux area, Bordeaux region. It's mostly Cabernet, that's what the varietals are, and that's the one we're having. And it's a beautiful glass of red. It's kind of on the fuller body side. Let's taste it. It's very smooth. It's fruit forward. You can taste the cabs, the Cabernet a lot. That's mostly, you know, the grapes from Bordeaux, as I said. It has got kind of the dryish, but it's, I would say, kind of the medium bodied. It's kind of the full to medium bodied, so it's beautiful. It's loving it. It goes very good with a meat dish, absolutely. So guys, look at this delicious charcuterie board. It's got all kinds of meat over here. So you're gonna try it out with this bread and some of these pickles and a little bit of salad. And they have got some other kind of a mustard over here, the Dijon mustard, I think. I'm not sure what it is, we'll figure it out. So let's try it out, guys. Take some of this. This is so French, by the way. Bread, maybe mustard. How delicious it looks. Cheers with a beautiful glass of Bordeaux. Voila, fantastic. So guys, the food was just fantastic, and I'm closing out this video with this another beautiful glass of Bordeaux. I hope you're enjoying my videos, and one thing I just want to, you know, stress, that I don't get paid by anybody to do these reviews. I do it out of the love for showing you guys how my city looks, which is New York City. These are the places that I love to visit. And that's why I come and bring you guys over here and show you the food that I eat, the drinks that I order. So if you like my videos, please hit the subscribe button and please hit the like button. And do not forget to hit the bell icon, because more videos are coming. And thank you so much for watching. Thank you for supporting me. And ciao from New York City.